alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is your brother Hamza Mehter. I serve as the imam here at Masjid Al-Rahman in Richmond, California. I'm standing outside of Jerry's, which is in the backyard of Masjid Al-Rahman. And the Masjid Al-Rahman board, alhamdulillah, has made an effort and made an offer which has been accepted to purchase Jerry's. Insha'Allah, I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he puts khair in this and that he makes it a means of good and blessings for our community and for the whole ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I encourage all of you to participate, take part in this. This building, inshallah, can possibly be a means of many different things taking place in the future. And all, inshallah, for the benefit of Masjid al-Rahman and the benefit of our community. So I encourage all of you again, take part, participate, join the fundraiser, inshallah. And whatever way you can assist, first and foremost, make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that Allah accepts and grants sincerity to everybody that's involved. And secondly, if there's any way you can help, whether it's monetarily, whether it's by spreading the word or asking others to help, whatever way they can, inshallah, please do take part. This will be a sadaqah jariyah for you and for your progeny to come, inshallah. Jazakumullahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear respected brother, specially humbly request the help of the masjid. The reason we speaking to the community because of the bar is a sale and we have to buy because this bar causing a lot of problem to the masjid, and if we don't buy, we will be sorry like the way we sorry like 7, 8, 10 years ago. I request to the people to buy some houses for the masjid. I was doable, but the masjid community deny, and now they're sorry because we didn't buy that houses. So right now this bar is for sale, and I know the price is a little high, but we have to come up with the money to buy. If another people come and they bought it, and we will be sorry because we don't know what they're gonna put it in. So our masjid gonna be in trouble. We don't wanna be that kind of problem for our masjid. Jazakallah.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أخوكم محمد العريف إمام مسجد النور في مدينة ريتشموند كاليفورنيا. هذا المكان، هذا المجمع، مجمع مخمارة، كان محل مخمارة إلى الآن، لكنه الآن معروض للبيع. فهنا بجواره مسجد الرحمن، بالضبط بجواره من خلفنا مسجد الرحمن، ومعروض للبيع. فهي فرصة عظيمة لمن أراد أن ينافس للآخرة ويقدم للآخرة بأن يشترى هذا المبنى للمسجد، فساهم وكل من المساهمين في فعل الخير، لعل الله عز وجل يكتب لك الخير في الدنيا وفي الآخرة، وفي ذلك فليتنافس المتنافسون. هنا الجالية كبيرة في مدينة ريتشموند، وخاصة هذا المسجد هو أكبر مسجد مكتظ بالسكان بجواره، والمسجد مكتظ بالمصلين ويحتاج إلى مساحة أكبر، والمدينة هنا غالية. فساهم وهذه صدقتك التي تساهم فيها بإذن الله، الله عز وجل يكتب لك الأجر والثواب فيها لمن صلى وقام وذكر الله عز وجل وقرأ القرآن في هذا المكان الذي هو محل مخمارة. جزاكم الله خير.